The third cut is entitled Flesh, and it's one of the harder cuts to describe. It's mostly a dissertation on the power of mind over matter and one's ability to put oneself in a healing frame of mind, I guess, through just the force of will rather than through, I say, taking drugs or whatever.
Your faith is so you are.